Revive us. Revive me. Revive all of us. Lord, thank you for this message. For us to realize the state of our faith, oh Lord. Sometimes we feel tired. Sometimes we feel lonely. Sometimes we are asking you, Lord, I thought I'm in the right church. I thought I'm born again now. I thought I'm free already. Lord, today, as your people, you know them one by one. Before we pray, I want you to know one message from God, one word from God. For today, in everything, give thanks. No recourse. That's what we should do. Wala namang magagawa, nothing we can do. In everything, give thanks. Amen? Amen. Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus, in the help of the Holy Spirit, thank you for such a revelation that you are reviving the whole Philippines. Lord, as you revive the whole Philippines, we will revive the whole world. We will revive India. We will revive Nigeria. We will revive America, Europe, Israel. We will revive everywhere because there's a prophetic mantle given to the Filipino. We will be the missionary center of the world. Carry with us logistic of love. Love one another as I love you, says the Lord. If you know and believe that God loves you, then you need to love one another by showing.